She died this morning. It was peaceful. The way we talked about. The way she wanted. For James. They were more like brothers or mates. They always had each other. Now they're lying there. One decision left to make now, and I've made it. Dad had plans. Plans for when the end came. He explained that we all have the power to make a difference, however small, that might help tip the balance. That way my life and death, all our lives and deaths will have meaning. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you for giving me that purpose and the strength to do what's right. Goodbye, Dad, Mum, James. I love you all, and thank you. Thank you.